Christian, there are a lot of packages for you. Are they really all from me? This, I know what it is. I made a present for ourselves. I show you later what it is. This is a cookbook from our channel. These are dishes from the last 12 months. Today is a very special day. Our channel exists now exactly 1 year. We are going to have a party and a buffet with the dishes from the last 12 months. I also will make a moelleux au chocolat. We also know it as lava cake. This chocolate cake with a liquid core has been served in almost every Disney restaurant. For example, in Jeremie, Inventions and Captain Jack's. It was served even once at the Art Festival in the French Pavilion in Epcot. For the moelleux au chocolat, we need the following ingredients. 200 grams of couverture, I always take 100 grams milk and 100 grams dark chocolate. 200 grams of butter, 6 eggs, 100 grams sugar and 100 grams of flour. I will also serve a mango mint ice cream. For that we need 1 ripe mango, sugar, 1 egg yolk, 175 milliliters of milk, 50 milliliters cream, mint leaves, about 2 kilograms of crushed ice or ice cubes and about 300 grams of salt. For the chocolate cake, I take 200 grams of butter. I cut the butter into small pieces and put them into a bowl. I use a metal bowl for this. Next, I chop the chocolate into small pieces. I add the chocolate to the butter in the bowl. I have prepared a pot of boiling water. I will melt butter and chocolate in a water bath. In the water bath, the ingredients can melt without burning. As you already have learned, I always open the eggs on a smooth surface, so that we don't get any eggshell in the dish. Next, I will put the eggs with the sugar in a bowl. I stir the mixture for about 3 minutes with a hand mixer. When the eggs are frothy, I mix them into the liquid chocolate butter. Next, I add the flour to the mass with a sieve. The The dough is ready now, and I will fill it into the baking molds. I prefer using silicone baking molds for that. If you use metal baking molds, then of course you have to butter it and dust it with flour. The oven is preheated with 200 degrees centigrade. The chocolate cakes now need between 7 and 9 minutes in the oven. Christian, last time in Disneyland, we saw this little boy who was wearing a princess dress. The people all looked at him in shock, but the boy and the parents didn't seem to care. What do you think about this theme? That's right. It's an unusual sight. But why actually? Mulan disguised herself as a man and nobody cares. Maybe it's because Disneyland used to sell only costumes for girls like princess dresses and only few costumes for boys. But now there are also great costumes for boys. The costumes look fantastic, but unfortunately, they are only available in children's sizes and not for adults. Many adults also like to disguise. You can see that in the carnival season. I really hope that Disneyland one day also sells costumes for adults. How do I look like? But I think the main reason is, most of the Disney movies are starring by really cool and strong women. It already started with the first Disney movie, Snow White, followed by Aurora, Ariel, Pocahontas, Belle, Merida, Mulan, Tiana, Rapunzel, Jasmin and of course
Anna und Elsa.
Some people seems to having problems when they see this. Yes, I can imagine that many parents have a problem with what exactly? You don't believe what you can read about that in internet. Internet? I have to see that. Hand me out the internet. A boy in a dress that looks ridiculous. Dresses are for girls and boys belongs in pants. The parents should seek a discussion with a suitable therapist and clarify with him which steps are necessary. It is high time to step in, before he makes a fool of himself at school. It also falls back on you, when the other children talk about it at home. Talk to him clearly, that you are ashamed of him. Take him by his male honor, and let him feel that you are proud of the son. But there are definitely other opinions. In the childish development, it is a completely natural process. During the mother-father-child play, the girls are also playing the father and painting beards into their face. Everyone should sweep in front of their own door and not force others a questionable and artificial image of man or woman. In my opinion, children should be allowed to try out different roles. I think the best thing is to let the boy do and take him as he is. Anyone who finds it ridiculous to look like a girl should think carefully about his or her image of woman. Maybe it's just normal for a child to try themselves out this way, if you let them. There are many different opinions on this subject. I found a great site at internet. You definitely should have a look at it. It is called Boys Can Be Princesses Too. There you can see pictures of boys which wear the dress of their favorite princess. The founder Kitty says, no child should be ashamed of things that give them pleasure. I totally agree with her. Putting on a princess dress turns a boy into a girl just as little as wearing a shell turns into a real Ninja Turtle. Where she is right, there she is right. I would be interested What do you think about this theme? Please write it into my comments. But now I want to have the birthday cake. What kind of cake is it? Moelleux au chocolat. That sounds delicious. But I want some ice cream with it. Where's the cook? Yes, Your Majesty. Ice cream, of course. Here you go. Immediately. Now the guy wants ice cream too. Where can I get ice cream so quickly? I have an idea. I will make a quick mango ice cream. That takes less than 5 minutes. First we need the ingredients.
Bibidi, babidi, boo.
That looks pretty good. Now I put all the ingredients into a blender. First the mango. Some milk, cream, an egg yolk, sugar, and a handful of mint leaves. I will mix it all up. Now I put the mango mixture into a small plastic bag. I close the bag. Take a larger plastic bag and put some crushed ice or ice cubes in it. Then I put the small bag with the mango mixture into the larger bag. I add plenty of salt. Then I seal the bag. We have to knead everything for about 2 minutes. And because it gets very cold, I'm using oven gloves for that. Mickey, by the way, do you know how the trick works? No idea. With Disney magic? You probably didn't listen well at physics at school. It is easy. The ice cubes want to melt, because we added salt. And in the melting process, they take heat or energy from the environment. And that's the energy from the mango mass. That's why the mango mass cools, freezes and turns into ice cream. You can already see that the ice cubes are melting and that our mango mass is freezing. I think that should be enough. Let's have a look how the mango mass looks like. It's already frozen. Now I clean the outside of the bag, as we don't want to have salty ice cream. The mango mint ice cream will be served together with our chocolate cake. Seven minutes are passed. Now we will get the cake out of the oven and see if it's good. You can see if the cake is done by softly pressing on it. If it's still soft, then the cake is good and still has a liquid core. If you think it is still too fluid, no problem. If the cake stands a little, then it gets a little harder. The chocolate cake looks really good. We can start serving. I've prepared a plate. I put a raspberry sauce mirror and a vanilla sauce mirror on it. And I also prepared a fruit skewer with mango, fig and grapes. I put the moule au chocolat on the top of the vanilla sauce and put a scoop of the mango mint ice cream on the raspberry sauce.
Voilà. Bon appétit.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
I hope that my guests, and especially the prince, will like the mango mint ice cream. I will go searching him. Oops, wrong number. Well, that looks really royal. I have to taste it right away. A dream. And the ice cream is delicious too. The chef deserves a like for that. Let's do it. Give him a like, press the bell button and subscribe to his channel. We'll surely be happy about it. Let's the celebration begin.